Hey, what's up everybody out there in YouTube land? Welcome back to the Motherboards.org YouTube channel. It's me, Elric Ferrest, your host and editor. Welcome back once again. So, took a poll. A lot of you guys voted for the Uningine benchmark to actually be showed. So, this is the latest DirectX 11 benchmark. And what you can see here with the new GTX 580 is how well it performs in tessellation. So let's jump right into this video, check it out, and see how this new GTX 580 performs